Hey guys, what's going on? It's Nock. Welcome along to a brand new video. Today we're going to play Vertex Ultra-Advanced from camerson1313. If you're new to the channel, please like and subscribe. Without further ado, let's jump into the description. Advanced version of C-Vertex by Tonsica and Cyborg, which is an upgraded version of Simple Vertex, which is a simplified version of my original puzzle, Vertex. This time there are three cubes and a much more convoluted solution. I don't like bacon. And there's an additional note here to say, please be sure to pay close attention to the signage, especially the dots. Also, remember Vertex. All right. Okay. Things just happened. I don't know what. Well, one thing I am sure of, looks like we're using a vac tube to get where we need to go. Alrighty then. Where to begin? On a timer on deactivation. Just gotta remember what everything does, as in like fields. I can go over there, that's fine. Could also get into there if I wanted. These ones are portal shots. Yeah, I can fire portals through there. Good to note. What's up here? Another vac tube that's going to take us places. Okay, so first things first. We could do something like this. Okay, so I could potentially return back to the starting area now. Is that all gated? Pretty difficult to see. It looks like it. But obviously, the moment I take away... So the moment I take away that, obviously that's going to turn itself off, isn't it? Yeah. Okay. Portal surface to open this. This seems nothing remotely like, I have to say, the other puzzle we played. Okay, so I can come down here. And I can now come up here, to which there is another cube. Now, that's got a number 3 on it. Oh my. So laser, point across there, another cube point across to here, which does things and stuff with this. So that's number 2. So number 1 is here. So number two. But there's no way I can get up to here without losing portals at the moment. So that was step one. That's step two. What can we do with step two? Because like I say, going down here will just fizzle. Is there a way to turn this off? So it's telling me to put the cube here. I think. That's what it's telling me to do. Oh, I've got to go down. Because something isn't quite right. So this area up here allows us to respawn the blue cube. But I would need the third cube. To do anything with this, right? Because. Alright. Thinking. Quite interesting as well. That setup there. I wonder if I have to go back through this portal at some point. But yeah, to use this, I first need to turn that on. This is the top bit. We didn't see him from the top bit. I don't see how that would help. Oh. I think I know what I've done wrong. Okay, so, let's do this. Then we do this. Go over to here. I need to keep the laser. Of course, I need to keep the laser. Then I do this up to here. Said I wanted to keep the laser. Jeez. How difficult is it, Nock? Seriously. And then. Okay. That disabled. Disables the top bit. That's not what I anticipated. It's not what I expected to happen, I'll be honest. Because again, I still can't get out. I thought that this would actually turn off all of this. And not just this area here. It's very unfortunate. Do you know what? I never saw where that one took me. Alright, well. There's a thing we can do. Let's go and see where this other vac tube takes us. Oh, it just takes me right around here. Okay, not particularly helpful. Not particularly helpful. If I was to disable this from here, the problem is I need to get over to there, and this is all fizzled off, so I don't think that's possible. I was thinking about trying something wacky there, but it wouldn't work. I was going to have a portal down here, go across to there, and I'm just trying to angle the laser over to there. I could do with like respawning the cube. Oh, wait a second. No, okay. I thought I was maybe being a little bit dumb. But I need two cubes to be able to do this, so... This bit here needs two cubes. I was thinking about maybe taking the cube across to the other side with me over here. But I don't think I've got enough time to do everything that I would want to do. If I instantly take that off, that kills the other laser, doesn't it? Yeah, instant. So yeah, I need the other one. Definitely. I suppose you can see that through there. It's like a... an escape path? I don't know. Why you would... That would be there. I'm drawing blanks at the minute.
Yeah, this would be a bit. Yeah, that would be just ridiculous. So that brings me back to this. Can't use the light bridge. Not enough an angle to do anything with that. Nothing I can do there. So the only purpose I could see with this would be to catch a cube, but that would then mean that this is a portable panel, flip panel, but it's clearly not. Hold on. I've been dumb. I can bring this into play. I can bring this into play over here. This might answer a lot of questions. All right. I just want to check something here. Nope, that's been thought about and that's been prevented. Okay, that's fine. I just wanted to see there whether or not when that was rising, that could catch that catcher. But that's what this is here for, is to prevent that from being able to see this or that from while that's going up until it's too late. So, yep, back to the drawing board. So how can that cube... how can that cube be useful? Is there a way? No. I was thinking, is there a way that I could excuse me, bring that down, but then send it back up so that it hits that and intersects the laser, but there's no way for me to actually get the pulse surface on there in the first place. Because that's that. I can't bring this cube out anywhere. So what would be the point? I don't think there is a point to bring this cube down here. Excuse me. I don't think there is. I assume that's that way. And I could escape out of here. If I cube up here, I could then escape through there, perhaps. Something like that. Okay. I think I'm going to have to take a look at the guide here, because I don't know. I don't know what I need to do here. Alright, so... let's see, well, I'll point that there. Interesting. So there is a laser angle trick. Okay. Okay. So, let's go and put this back. Down here. Vac tubes are so not designed for the player pen. Jeez. Okay, so that's progress. Okay. Ah, pulse lift's too low. Damn it. Damn it. So I want So problem is here though, I can't lose this one, can I? So yeah, I still don't know what. Needs to be done. Hold on. No, because I need the... I think I could just do that, but I need another cube. I might even need to put this cube in like the other side. The respawn for that's at the top. Didn't see how that would help. Don't know if this would work. Yeah, that would work. But I don't know how I would set that up. I said though, I'm not seeing like hardly any similarities to the original map. I know it's like a super advanced hard version, but yeah, I'm not seeing any similarities at all. Right, well, let's carry on with this one. Yeah, we've done that. Okay, so there's a bootstrap going on, kind of thing. Should have seen it. Alright, so. Okay. What are we gonna do from here? Because that okay, now I could bring the cube into here. No, I can't. I could. Okay. But now, to get that, right, to get that, I'm going to need to go up high. So, I wonder. Yep. Alright. I think I'll be alright. As long as I take the cube with me. Takes me back to the top area, and I've got that there. Yeah, this is good. This is good. Okay. So now, my friends, the question is, I guess we just go and get this next cube. So we can go get this cube now, so we can go across to this side. Okay. Okay, this is good. I think this is good. So now we have the ability to take this cube back to the other side. So I think we're probably going to want to do that, right? Getting the cube seems like the right thing to do. Also, just hang on a minute. Wouldn't that be a trapping situation? No, because you could always get up here and then fling back over across. Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Okay. Third cube acquired. Okay, so now I can always do this as well. Before I do that though, I need to really go and look over this other side again. Pointing that there. That and the cube is all needed for the exit, right? I don't think this is the right thing to do. hold on. I could do this. Go back through, respawn the cube. Maybe. Oh, cube doesn't respawn. Well, crap. Reverse. Hold on. Could I not just do something like this? This. Okay. Alright, so that's that. Then what did I do? I did... did this. Did something over there, didn't I? That was it. Did this. Open that up again. I did this. I think I need to probably swap these cubes now. Go back around, respawn that. Oh, that was a mistake. Reverse. I think I should have moved. No, it keeps got to be there though, hasn't it? Hold on, that's what the flinging bit's for though, right? Maybe? All right, well. So now, excuse me. So now that that's there, I just need to set this up so that that points at the laser, right? But I'm not so sure. All right, let's look for some validation of what I just did. Yep. Yep. Brings this cube across. Oh. That's going to bring the cube down, isn't it? Why would I want to do that? Ha! Okay. It's interesting. Not something I would have thought to do, I'll be honest. All right, so then we did just this. This stopped across here, didn't it? So it's over here. Mm-hmm. So that points to there. Gotta do it with the blue cube. Once this one gets trapped. All right, so then, yeah. Pull on here. Go over to here. Oh, you twit. That's what you get when you rush. Okay, now this one. He took this one over here, didn't he? I'm gonna need to do that with the blue cube, though. Oh, I'm getting so freaking confused. Alright, let's go back to this cube. Let's just forget all of this a moment. I need to just take this one. Right, this needs to go over here. Well, cubes up there. That's the main thing. Do this and this. So okay, so then the blue cube points to this one over here. So blue one's going to go to there. Let's go down here, around the vac tube, and back down to here. Okay, so now I've got to remember how I did this. Angle. That's it. Right. Start off like this. That's it, around there. Black portal there. Then gonna do this. That's it. Okay. Then from here, we will do this. Which then transposes to this. Go around here. But how did I... Yes, sorry, that's right, isn't it? Yep. So I should have gone over to there. Oh man. Yes, that one positions there. Should have done that one last. Where I just need to know where you point this one. So it is pointed to there. Okay. So yeah, that should have gone there. And then I should end this. I should have gone from in there. I can't physically see it anymore. Camerson, man, your maps are just like ridiculous. Absolutely ridiculous. Like I said though, I was expecting like an advanced version of the Vertex map I played the other day, but I feel like this isn't really. Anything like it. I'll be honest. See,
I don't know how to get into there. Camerson.
I just don't know what to do. Because I need to leave that portal surface there. What? Wow. Seriously, wow. That's some serious timing stuff right there. I'm not sure I'm enjoying this anymore, to be fair. Alright, so that's there. That does that to there. But then where did he... I thought he angled it to there. He did. Oh. Sorry. So. Yeah. I don't know where the cube just went. I have no idea where the cube went. That cube's there. Yeah, I'd, It's meant to be like that. And I'm meant to, like, walk across here.
Alright, I think I'm going to leave it there. I'm not really enjoying the map anymore. It just feels like it's, it just almost feels a bit of a chore to kind of, like, get through it, unfortunately. Which is a shame. Like I said, I don't really think I see a lot of similarities between the original and this one. So, yeah, that's kind of put me off for a start. And then, I don't know, just things like this, like moves like this, it's just not, I don't know, it's not fun. I mean, especially with this, I mean, you could have even got away with, you know, waiting until you've gone past, shooting on there and then walking off the edge. But because of these fizzlers, and this is so close to here, the geometry, it makes that really tricky. I don't think... It's one of those maps where if I could afford to spend days and days and potentially, you know, a good few days on it, I might be able to work something out. But I think some of the moves are beyond my mindset. What I will do, though, is I will save a copy of it. Vertex ADV. And... I might just come back to it and see if I can just finish it off at some point. But yeah, I think difficulty scale is just for me. I know we've got another one in there, which is the Fly Ultra Advanced as well. So that'll be interesting to see what we can do from that. But don't take it personally, camerson. Nothing wrong with the map. It's just there's a couple of things that kind of like made it unenjoyable for me. And I just am at a point where I think I am done with the map. Guys, thank you very much for sticking with it, though. As always, like, comment, subscribe down below. If you've got any matches you'd like to play, please leave in the comments or head to my Google form. A link to that's in the description. But until next time, I've been Nock. You've been awesome. See ya.